Sunavar!
Now it's
gone.
Aw,
man, come back! I was...
15372840 6.
The fuck? Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck am I? Who the fuck are you?
I'm Eddie Winter, and you're in my bunker. Just how the fuck did you get... Well, look. I'm not sure, but you get me. One guy. A ghoul, I guess you'd call me.
Sure.
That code? It was a joke.
Uh-huh.
I'm not going anywhere until I get what I came for.
Yeah? And what's that? And who are you, huh? You look kind of familiar. But what are you? Some kind of robot? Is that what it's like out there now? A world of robot overlords? I knew it.
The name? remember me?
Valentine? The cop? Is that who you're supposed to be? Sorry, pal, but you ain't Nick Valentine. You're just some kind of, machine.
You killed my fiance, Jennifer Lanz. There's some crimes even you can't get away with, Winter.
Your fiance? You mean Valentine's fiance. Pretty girl. A shame what happened to her. But hey, you? Or, you know, the real Valentine? He should have backed off when he had the chance. But what gives, Robot Man? Why do you even care? Some girl gets whacked 200 years ago, and you come into my home acting like a hot guy? Christ, look at you. You're not even alive.
Then I guess I'm in good company. Done here. There's one more thing I've got to do. I wouldn't mind the company if you wanted to tag along.
Nick.
Good to know I've got someone I can rely on watching my back. Jenny.
Hey, Valentine.
Hmm?
This won't take long. This is it. In this spot, 200 years ago, one of Eddie's boys put a bullet in Jenny Land's back. Now Eddie's as dead as Jenny. And Nick. I'm at a loss. All I know is that without you, Eddie'd still be at large.
I'm glad I could help. Seems like it meant a lot to you.
You don't know the half of it. Winter was it. The only reminder left of the original Nick Valentine. The last proof, outside of some long-lost institute archive, I was ever just a mechanical copy of some cop from a bygone era. I'm not sure how to feel.
Don't you see, Nick? You're finally free. There is no other Nick anymore. Just you.
I wish it was that easy. But because I was Nick Valentine, I remember getting the call to head to some...
Right.
And the next thing I know, everything I ever was belonged to Nick. I'd hoped with Winter gone, the last hint of them. But being out here with you was about just... And even if that's... And none of it would have...
You don't have to, Nick. We're friends.
Well, come on, then. We're not helping anyone. Yeah, that is if you're still interested in traveling together. I wouldn't blame you if you wanted some time on your own after all this.
Of course. Let's do it.
Glad to hear it. Come on, let's get out of here.
This all ended up being.
This is a for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be charged.
Thank you. know, this military stuff isn't exactly my specialty. I like tourists because they do the shooting for me. But I'm not picky.